thy half-eaten hot dog. Now to thy kitchen floor. There it lay for several days by thy refrigerator door. Since then there has been fog. It has collected dust, although nobody can see. He that shall hunger needeth plenty of cheese. Thy half-eaten hot dog fell to thy kitchen floor. There it lay for several days by thy refrigerator door. Since then there has been fog and collected dust, although nobody can see. He that shall hunger needed plenty of cheese. If thy hot dog had a name, what would it be? Would it be a she or a he? Could it see and breathe? Would you agree? Now a corn dog may be his relative, however imperative, but that shouldn't stand in the way of thy gigantic.
Here we go now. Okay, one more message.